Today is October 31st. After a week of cold weather, we arrived to find our land covered in snow and ice. It was the first time seeing the beaver pond frozen, and honestly, we were amazed by its beauty.
Watch your face.
going already.
Oh.
Since we weren't sure if this would be our last weekend of work on the land before winter fully hits, we decided to at least create a little platform to raise the remaining ones up off the ground before they get buried by snow.
Leave it here for now?